Hey guys, we are back with another video about MBA in Hospitality and Tourism Management. So let's get started. MBA in Hospitality and Tourism Management course is designed to provide students with more in-depth knowledge of various strategic management theories and their applications in general as well as within organizations in tourism and hospitality sector. The course enables candidates to pursue their career in the field of tourism, business administration and management. The ideology is based upon the concept of giving candidates opportunities in the field of commerce, that is, business related issues and management. There are ample career opportunities in this field after graduation, both in government as well as the private sector. Also, the graduates can apply for the job abroad. The industries like airlines, cruise, hotel and restaurants all take the graduates from this course. In this specialization course, students must study tourism and environmental sustainability, strategic marketing in tourism, strategic management in tourism and hospitality. The tourism and sustainability course critically explores the most significant universal geopolitical norms of last half century through the lens of new forms of tourism. Strategic marketing in tourism focuses on the marketing strategies implemented in the tourism service firms and includes a collection of papers related to the specific marketing strategies. Furthermore, it presents the strategic response of each tourism subsectors, hospitality, air transport, tour operation, travel agencies, and the tourism destinations from various countries around the world. Strategic Management in Tourism and Hospitality course aims to provide students with more in-depth knowledge of strategic management theories and their application in the tourism and hospitality sector. Now, if you're wondering why you should join this course, let me share more. Like every other sector, tourism and hospitality management are governed by the nation economy and the global economy, and it opens up diverse job scopes. As the travel and hospitality industry is booming due to the increase in wealth and traveling becomes more economical, there are many opportunities in this field. Along with these, employment opportunities are available in the private as well as governmental sector. One huge advantage of this field is that an aspirant can get to travel worldwide and make lifelong connections and memories. The hospitality and the traveling industry will never go out of fashion, as the people will always need to travel. Along with this, as our world is becoming more global, the traveling trend will increase, creating more opportunities and growth. For more details, visit our website and get connected to us through our social media handles. Thank you for watching.